ALAS 2, Wikipedia article audio. 1H7D, 1H7J. NM0000032, NM00103797, NM00103796 8, NM00103796 9, NM00110246, NM00096 53, NP00002 3, NP00103305 6, NP00103305 7, NP00109 5916, NP033783. Delta aminolevulinate synthase 2, also known as ALAS2, is a protein that in humans is encoded by the ALAS2 gene. ALAS2 is an aminolevulinic acid synthase. The product of this gene specifies an erythroid-specific mitochondrially located enzyme. The encoded protein catalyzes the first step in the heme biosynthetic pathway. Defects in this gene cause X-linked pyridoxine-responsive sideroblastic anemia. Alternatively, spliced transcript variants encoding different isoforms have been identified. 2. Its gene contains an IR in its 5-UTR region on which an IRP binds if the iron level is too low, thus inhibiting its translation. This article incorporates text from the United States National Library of Medicine, which is in the public domain.